harvest festival celebrated in southern India. On the first day of the festival, we took our autorickshaw out early, a little before 5:30. Bhogi is the first day of the festival. And early that morning, people dispose of old and unwanted items by burning them. The act of burning is seen as a purification process, getting rid of negativity and making way for new and positive beginnings. The smoke was heavy in my somewhat suburban neighborhood outside of Chennai, but there were not many fires burning anymore. I was worried I missed it, so I went and drove through a couple of villages that are nearby, and I found some.